In this video, I will show you how you can automatically download historical price data from Yahoo Finance. This is Mark from tradeinform.com and welcome to this video. Yahoo Finance is the best source of historical price data anywhere on the internet. And in this video, I will show you how you can use a spreadsheet to automatically download price and volume data directly into your spreadsheet. Now, this is very easy to do, but before I even start, I'm going to tell you that the spreadsheet that I am demonstrating in this video is available as a free download, and if you would like to do so, there's a link on the screen at the moment and below this video, so please click on that to get the spreadsheet. Now I'm going to show you exactly what you need to download the data, and you can see on the screen at the moment a sample URL, and it may look complicated, but in fact it is very simple, and I'm going to show you three different things. The first of these is the market. The second of these is the date, and that's described as period one and period two. And the third thing is the interval, or the frequency of the data, which means whether you want daily, weekly, or monthly data. Now you can see here on the screen, I have got the market, the dates, and the frequency. You're going to need the code that Yahoo uses. You can see I've got a small list of them here, and that is very easy to add to. So if I'm going to say, let's have a look at Facebook, FB, or maybe IBM, and you can see that our list here automatically updates. So you just have a drop down menu, select which market you want, and it will automatically give you the code. Now the dates here, this is in Unix form, but you actually set them over here. So if I want to go back to 2014, I just do that, and this formula here gives you the Unix code that you need. Now there's three options for the interval, the frequency: 1 day, 1 week, and 1 month. And again, you can select them over here in my spreadsheet. Okay, once you have selected the market, the dates, and the frequency, you click the button here. It's going to put this version of the URL to Yahoo, and you will get the data on the second page in exactly the format. So we here have got from 2014, we've got the SPY data from 2014 up to the current time. Now, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please remember that this spreadsheet is available as a free download, and there is a link below this video where you can find it. And if you want more information about backtesting your own trading strategies using Excel and to get more winning trades, please go to tradeinformed.com.